Well, two people have been arrested in connection with a fire that destroyed an RV and also damaged a trailer. Now, this happened over the weekend on Flour Bluff Drive near Lyndhurst Street. We're told firefighters found accelerants there at the scene of the fire. At least one of the two suspects could be charged with arson. Investigators have not released the names of those suspects yet.